products, right? Like CBD is in everything now. Yeah. And consumers don't really know, you know, there's also a lot of products that are mislabeling, misadvertising, this, that, and the other thing. So consumers kind of also need to get a grasp on what to look for when they're actually buying a product, to vet that product and make sure that it's safe and what it says it is and what it's supposed to be and all those things.
Right.
So I think confusion is coming at consumers from a lot of different angles.
Right, right.